I still can't believe Leroy got like 80, like 70 to 80 nerfs in Tekken 7 alone.
Well, he needed.
I just find it funny. I think they should have saved those nerfs for Yoshimitsu in this game.
Chuck Trade.
What?